Douglas.
Thanks to you, casualties sustained during the retreat were minimized. We've lost contact with our final units within Presidia, so we can only assume the worst. We just have to remember their sacrifice to cover our escape. During the evacuation, we airlifted some of our most experienced fighters, along with Federation defectors and civilians who wanted to join up with us after seeing what the Federation did to Presidia. We're at the brink right now, and losing the capital was a blow, but thanks to you, we can survive this. Stand by for your next op orders.